stability ball hamstring curl. We're gonna lie flat on a mat or the floor. You're gonna bring your feet to the top side of the ball. Ankles should be about hip width apart as well as the knees. From here, we're gonna tuck the tailbone under as well as engage the belly, pull the belly button into the spine. Hands off to the side, pressing firmly into the floor. We're gonna start by lifting our hips up slightly off the floor. Then from here, with our toes pointing up towards the ceiling, we're gonna drag that ball in nice and slow, touching the glutes if possible, and then slowly extending out without locking the knees. And we're gonna repeat that slowly and controlled with no momentum.